New information about the 21-year-old accused of leaking highly sensitive Pentagon documents.